Until local police departments settle a dispute over jurisdiction, these two remain a popular attraction for selfie-seeking snorkelers.